Hey, how you holding up?
What do you think?
Are they feeding you? You look so skinny.
Food's disgusting. Haven't eaten anything in 3 weeks.
Are they giving you another trial?
Nope. I'm in the shithole for 20 years. 16 with good behavior.
Do you want me to do anything? Bring you anything?
There's nothing you can do. Actually, I heard something pretty interesting this week.
Yeah?
There's a new girl in the pod. We got talking.
Mm-hmm.
And she knows everything about my case.
Yeah?
She believes I'm innocent. Apparently there was a witness.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Someone saw a woman putting the body in the boot.
Oh.
Apparently this woman had a limp. It's not much, but it's something.
Mm, yeah, of course.
I mean, you and I were the only people there that night.
Mm-hmm.
I was passed out. So were you, weren't
yeah.
you?
Mm-hmm.
And they pinned it on me anyway, because they found his blood on my shoes.
Yeah.
But the weird thing is, I left my shoes in my room, and the next day they were in the hallway. You sprained your ankle that week.
So?
They also said the woman was wearing glasses. You did it. You killed Lil Handy. What?
It wasn't my fault. It was an accident. He just wouldn't shut the fuck up. He wouldn't stop crying. I didn't mean to fucking kill him. You should have woke up.
What?
You should have stopped me.
This is not my fault. We can fix this. We'll tell them it's an accident.
How?
Confess.
What?
We'll tell them it's an accident. We can do it today. Confess today.
I should.
Come on, Jess.
I know I should.
Well?
Freedom.
And I don't. You set this whole thing up. His blood on my shoes, my jacket in the car. You framed me.
Yeah. And? I know what you fucking did. I know everything. You battered that child from the day he was born. He was doomed from the start. If it wasn't me, it would have been you. You can't even fucking deny it.
Confess.
I'd rather burn in hell than spend one waking minute in this shithole. You're gonna be here for the rest of your miserable fucking life. I'll make sure of it. Remember, this isn't the only shit I can pin on you.
Pinned.
Are they feeding you? You look so skinny.
Food's disgusting. Haven't eaten anything in 3 weeks.
Are they giving you another trial?
Nope. I'm in the shithole for 20 years. 16 with good behavior.